How could people be so heartless? A man was passing by and found a kitten inside a box lying helplessly. His body was covered in blue paint and dry leaves falling from the trees above. It looks like he's been there for a while. The man checked his pulse and noticed that he was still alive but was in the verge of dying. He couldn't even blink due to the trauma and pain that he had been through. The man tried CPR to see if he would respond, but it did nothing. So he decided to quickly bring him to the vet and rubbed his little head to comfort the kitten a little. After a couple days of medication, the kitty regained his strength and was able to eat on his own. But wounds heal and scars remain. No cats should go through this, and please share for awareness.